I'm Greg Cook from WBR's Artery, and we're here at the Robert Gould Shaw Memorial. And one of the things that's so moving about it is just where it is. Massachusetts was one of the hotbeds of the abolitionist movement in the 19th century that led to the Civil War and the end of slavery in this country. And when they put up this monument 30 years later, one of the things they wanted to symbolize was how much they were still dedicated to that cause of equality. And so they put it right here on the corner of the Common, one of the most like valuable and monumental places of real estate in the city, and right across the street from the State House. And it sort of acts as a broadside to the State House that we're still committed to this cause. The sculptor was August St. Gaudens, who worked on it for almost a decade and a half. He was one of the most recognized and revered sculptors of his era. And one of the things he did is he spent a long time working with African-American models to get a real sensitive portrayal, to make the people feel like real people and individuals in the statue. When it was dedicated in 1897, one of the speakers was the great African-American civil rights leader, Booker T. Washington. And he said that the point of this monument is equal opportunity for African-Americans in this country. And he said, until that time comes, this monument will stand for effort, not victory complete.